Quite possibly, one of the most enduring pieces of folklore is the dragon. Throughout history, the dragon is seen as a symbol of great strength and wisdom. It's no surprise, then, that many people have attempted to obtain such power. Though, as can be expected, most of the people who attempt have met their fate, being roasted alive. One of the lesser-known properties of a dragon is its ability to treat and possibly cure various ailments, as well as bringing good luck for those who have undergone great misfortune. Now, this ritual deals with such dragon luck, as it were. However, and I cannot stress this enough, you must never, I repeat, never use this ritual for personal gain of any sort. Those who have ended up suffering an unspeakable fate. Likewise, due to the risks involved, this ritual is not to be done unless one is desperate enough to do so. For this ritual, you will need a candle, a glass of milk, an item of sentimental value, and a pair of scissors. First, wait until midnight. Once midnight has arrived, turn out all the lights in your room you are currently in. Now, light the candle and set it and the glass of milk next to each other. Next, set the aforementioned item of choice in front of both the candle and the glass of milk. Be careful not to let the object catch fire if there is any risk of it doing so. Next, say the following. O magnum animal ignis, fortis dragon, pro quo obsequo, quod habit sociam debellendum, ut nulla patinar mala, accipi sacrificium pro auxilio. This translates into, O great beast of fire, mighty dragon, I beg you, vanquish that which ails my companion, so that they may suffer no more. Accept my offering in exchange for your help. Once you are finished saying this incantation, take the scissors and prick your finger. Allow the blood to drip into the glass of milk. If you do not wish to use blood, nail clippings or a strand of hair will do, but will not be as effective. After you have added a piece of yourself to the milk, dip your fingers into the glass and use the droplets to put out the candle. Now go to bed. While you are sleeping, you may hear what sounds like a loud gust of wind and bellowing thunder. This is the sound that marks the arrival of the dragon. Whatever you do, don't get out of bed. Do not, no matter what happens, leave your room, as the dragon will not hesitate to devour you should it happen to see you. The next morning, head to the table where you set the glass, candle, and offering. If the glass is empty and the object is no longer there, then the ritual was a success. Likewise, whomever you wished good fortune upon will have a streak of good luck and good health that will last them several years. However, as a price for your kind actions, your lifespan is now cut short by several years.